Corporal.
Rumi, right? Hey.
Corporal, good luck to you.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently. Like Vasquez. He wasn't alone.
Great. Sniper ambush. Use this.
Fuck you like that, huh?
Shoot me, you fucking bastard.
Yeah. Nothing like scrap. Thank you.
Captain Khoury, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
He still has it.
All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business. He's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? What do we got? Oh shit, wolves. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? What is that? Anderson, another dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson is.
Look, he still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad.
Renegade Camp. Sons of bitches. You think you could ambush me and get away with it?
What the hell is that sound? Another micro recorder. Neural injector. Let's see if it still works.
Designated site 301. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironic name since we're here to
start. Steroids. So that what this shit is?
Runners. The locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
Yeah.
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 attacks, depending on who you ask. All of which dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, groundhogs, and yet wolves can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? You could top out at 60.
Yeah.
And he could shoot a tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us. Those mammals. They're them and us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Under here.
Yes.
sneeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
Could use an upgrade. Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah? Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John. You stay safe, yeah?
Hey, Corporal. New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
I see you, Corporal.
Corporal, hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
Yes, very good.
That's all I got.
Corporal, good luck to you.
Sergeant. That's all I got for now.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Corporal, hello.
Hey, Sarge, what's up?
Oh, all right. Corporal, good doctor.
St. John.
Hold on. I got this.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor. You're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor, God damn it.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks. Nothing in here. I need this.
Huh.
heard he say Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Okay, let's test you out. All right. Out of gas. Of course.
That's the last of them. Let's see if his pump is working.
Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Flooded. Pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. Testing. Gotta find more ore. And now I just gotta test it. Nice. This'll work. Almost enough.
head.
Fire's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here. Here we go, Cinnabar. Come on, Orr, let's see how pure you are. Yes, you'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Cinnabar, yeah. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Just one more. Here's some more. All right, let's see how pure this is. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, goddamn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the Cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I...
Okay, what were you saying?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Get St. John and Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Hey, Sarge. Hey, D, we got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it isn't that, huh? Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Corporal St. John. New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need Corporal, see you, man.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Sergeant.
Hello, Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
Nice haul.
That's it for now.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah. This is great. Hey, let's wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Coco. That'll be all.